But Kelly just has that spunk and just that, she's just so bubbly and the universe gets behind her. She's almost electric when you're around her. You can't help but be intrigued with Kelly.
Well, Kelly earning the respect in the locker room with her in-ring ability each and every week, improving perhaps a future champion on display right now.
Kelly's also a pro in the latest season of NXT.
A cover and a two there for Kelly.
Of course, her rookie Naomi doing very well in the competitions thus far.
We had an elimination. You can go to WWE.com to find out more every Tuesday NXT.
And Kelly with a running start.
Oh, man. Perfectly placed kick.
You know what I thought was funny this week, Matt, is the diva wannabe who actually kissed you.
Yeah.
Jamie Keys was eliminated.
It's okay. We went on a date Wednesday. It was great.
Cover
here. Hang on, nope.
Oh, and Owens like Layla.
Beautiful.
Puts Kelly away.
The layout neckbreaker.
The self-professed WWE Divas Champion, Layla.
Todd, your thoughts?
Great effort put forth there by Kelly, but who could forget the cheap shot delivered outside the ring by Michelle McCool? That certainly helped matters for Layla.
Oh, look at this.
Layla going after Natalya.
I don't know how wise that is.
Bad idea.
Natalya seems to be going for the sharpshooter.
And Michelle's saving the day.
Wait, at some point, Natalya and Team Lay Cool will collide.